So we got is a small bag here. I'm gonna be gone for approximately 4 days. No idea how this is gonna go. Could be 2 days, it could be a week. So, got my bag here. I got t-shirt, long sleeve shirt, large beach towel, some long pants, some sweats. It's supposed to get kind of cold up in the mountains. Got my sweater, sunscreen, headlamp, waterproof phone case in case I need to get some underwater shots or if it's raining. Here I've got my language notes. I've been learning a fair amount of Bahasa since I've been here. Got my notes here front and back. I got a couple of masks, earphones. Here's my bathroom bag here. Not the most up-to-date bathroom bag, but I got a little safety kit here in case I get any cuts. This will save my life. Some medication as well, toothbrush, soap, all that fun stuff in there. And of course you gotta have the battery pack charger here for your phone. You plug in, this is good up to like 4 charges. I'll probably be staying at a hostel tonight. We'll see how cheap things are. Maybe get a private room. Who knows what I'll find. No big plan at the moment. The plan is just to get on out of here and hit the road. Been here for about 1 week in Kuta, Bali. Saying goodbye to the hotel and saying hello to the road. Just found ourselves a temple here. Looks like it's open, so let's go check it out. Temple. This is by far the coolest temple that I've seen in Indonesia so far. The only one here. Just beautiful. Just motorbiked over to the ocean and found the black sand beach. Super beautiful here. This is really cool. I was gonna go for a swim, but it doesn't look too safe here with the size of the waves here. Got a bunch of crazy kids here. Gonna do some jumping off the concrete here. Yes. Yeah, these kids are awesome. Guys, the time is currently 6:35 p.m. It's about time to find somewhere to sleep. Found a spot on booking.com which looked nice, but it's closed off. It's called the Sleepy Croc Hostel. Selamat malam. Apa kabar? Are you open for sleeping? So we might have found a spot here after checking three locations. Everything was closed. Saw a sign that they're open. And my buddy Wayne and I, we might be sharing a room. Two twin beds, no aircon, but fan. It's about $20 for the room, split two ways. Here's the room. This will probably do for tonight. Comes with breakfast too, American breakfast. I think this will be just fine. Day one, just about complete. All right, just paid for the room here, $20 for the room. I didn't give you guys a proper introduction to my buddy Wayne, who I met about a week and a half ago over near Komodo Island. We met on a boat, so we kept in touch over the past few days and decided to do a little motorbike loop together. Here's Wayne.
Hello, Scott's buddies and friends and pals and lovers. Yeah, we're here in a room with no air conditioning. That's not good for me, but we're going to live, I hope.
That's right. And, Wayne's from Canada. Got lots of exploring and a few days to go around the motorbike loop of Bali.
Yeah, today was excellent. Black Volcano Beach and everything else. Met a lot of people on the street, and that's the kind of people we like, street people.
All right, you heard it. We'll see you. We're wrapping up for today. I'll see you guys for tomorrow. Take care.